Jeremiah LaPorte. Most of you here in the studio audience know me. Or do you? I like to think that all of us have a tendency to adapt to environment. I myself feel like I'm more of a community. I adapt quite a bit based on where I am. And I'd like to talk about three parts of who I am. At work, most of you know me. At home, I really am a different person. But then in social events, there's someone else always ready. Here at work, most of you know I'm relentless. I'm very vocal. I speak out, and I don't stop until I get what I want. That tends to be something that I carry throughout my work day. Fight, and don't stop. At home, I tend to be much more easygoing. I like nothing more than sitting around playing games with my family. One way that this has come out, a good example of how this works, one of my favorite vacations, one of the best times I've had with my family, was a 3,000-mile road trip. Without any real planning, we grabbed the map, we decided we were going to go to Maine from Kentucky, and we just drove 3-4 hours a day. We stopped, we camped, there was almost no planning at all. I think this really is a key example of how I am at home. In social events, I tend to be in stark contrast to my work. I tend to be much more quiet, maybe a bit of a wallflower. I tend to sit back, watch. I'm not outspoken. Quite frequently, I have to be drugged into conversation. This really stands out. If you see me at a party, I'll be the guy in the corner, sitting, watching, not really involved. Again, this is me being a chameleon. At work, at home, in social events, I am quite a different person. But there are some common threads. The three things that bind all of these personalities together is I have a strong sense of family. They guide everything I do. Also, I feel that I'm a fairly honest person. I don't like to lie. I don't like to shade the truth too much. If you do get me to speak in a social event, I'll be just as honest as I am at work. But really, the key thing that keeps me going is I like to make myself laugh. I find humor in most situations. Even if my jokes aren't funny to you, they get my family off and aren't just me. Thank you all for coming again today. It's been a pleasure letting you meet me.